Good morning from the yacht club.
Wait, where is the, where do we load?
Right here. This thing.
At the lighthouse?
Yep.
I've been looking forward to this walk. Here comes the boat.
Welcome to the backyard.
Thanks, Woody. Wow. What? Yeah.
Was that fun? Was that fun?
I was really interested in like how the ride actually works.
Thoughts on Slinky Dog?
Fun. That was actually really fun.
And thoughts on alien swirling saucers?
Interesting. I'm more interested in the mechanics of it.
It was really cool, how it switches
the floor.
Yeah.
It's very precise. The engineering behind it is very, very well done. Like that.
Yeah.
I like that more than the ride itself, but.
I know, me too, actually. I was thinking the same thing.
I was like, looking at the floor. Yeah, the way everybody kind of like crisscrossed, you know, into each other. That's pretty cool.
That's like really high up. Higher than I thought we were.
I know, for kids, right?
Right?
Roman loved that ride.
Yeah.
I wish I recorded that one.
I wish you had too. He was all smiles.
I know, I wanted to just actually experience that one though.
Look at the big, huge Pixar ball.
Trying to stay calm up here because Jesse told me it's not the time to
Thank you, Goofy. Say bye, Goofy. Bye bye. Yeah, that's her. He's with her.
That's Doc McStuffins. Oh, peekaboo.
Peekaboo.
Boo.
I wonder how tall you have to be to be Goofy.
Probably padding in there.
You think so? Just a baby enjoying some food. Whoa. We love orange juice. Hello? Hello?
I think the best things are chicken and waffle.
You got a runny nose. Yucky.
Dear Roman, happy birthday to you.
Give her a hug, Roman. Aww. Good job.
Roman, look, look at mommy for a picture.
Tickle. You tickled her. It's so silly. Thoughts on Hollywood and Vine?
I liked it.
Liked it? Did the job, you know?
It's got a good variety. I think it's got a decent variety of breakfast options.
Yeah.
Is there better? Probably.
Oh, yeah.
But
for sure.
As far as buffet goes, I think it's a good
It was option. A buffet. The kids enjoyed it. The kids ate.
It's very kid friendly.
What do you think, Mom?
It's good for a buffet, yeah.
Yeah. I thought it. I mean, like I said, my stomach's full. I feel extra large right now, so I think it did its job.
Yeah, I feel very stuffed. Very full.
All right, Chunky Bear. What is this, Mickey's Railway?
Yep.
Whoa!
You and Mom are going to do Rockin' Roller Coaster.
Yep.
You have to...
I don't know if I can record.
I wouldn't risk it. But I got to record your reaction to that ride.
You ready? All right, stay tuned.
Hitting Mickey.
Nice. It's nice and cool. So the entrance into this was actually really, really cool. The whole wall like blows up and then you get into this room, which is another queue. So you have the main queue outside, and then you go into a room. It's like a little movie theater. And then the wall blows open. I won't say why. And then you're in another queue. So, and there's a train.
Look at the Mickey bars!
It's so when Gigi and Daddy go on the rock and roller coaster, because I can't.
You guys have something to be occupied with.
Thinking ahead of time.
I know. That's why I said I might regret this. Oh, it's that way? Skirt!
Wow. All right. Hey, don't mind us. We're finishing just a minute.
Well, my mom and Antonio go on rock and roller coaster. This is what happens when you need to occupy your kid. He has chocolate. Oh my god, babe. And Roman is doing pretty good, actually. probably gonna need two of these.
Come here, Papa.
First of all, what's that?
Frozen lemonade.
Ooh.
Not spiked.
Oh, well. Second of all, what'd you think?
Man, that was fun.
Yeah?
Yeah, did you see the photo?
No, I haven't looked at the photo. She just came to me. Did the takeoff get you?
Yeah, the takeoff, well, it literally had the countdown and the music playing, and then, you know, it stopped because somebody in the front row had their phone out.
So this is one of the 50th anniversary treats. It's a pineapple mousse. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm gonna hate it. It was only $5.49 though, so I'm gonna try it. So the pineapple thing was, it was better than I thought it would be. I'm not like a mousse person.
Me either.
You know, like mousse, it's like whipped cream and frosting if they had a baby.
They got a Skyliner bucket. It's a popcorn.
Do we get it?
I don't know, do we?
Yeah. I think we should get it. Oh,
that's
snap.
The 50th celebration, so you're not gonna get it again.
Oh, we need it. Do they have any in there? They got other ones too. We had to make a pit spot at this place. Oh, another cavalcade. It's probably the same one.
Look. They're spelling something up there. What did they spell? They drew a face.
Wow.
She's still going.
But yeah, I ate half of it and it was just not what I want right now. Like, I don't want something sweet right now. I'm not really hungry at all. I'm still kind of full from Hollywood and Vine, so.
The moment we've all been waiting for. At least me. We'll take this journey together.
Right here, please.
I absolutely love Galaxy's Edge. The detail and everything is amazing. We are heading to Rise of the Resistance, a ride I have been waiting for since, you know, living in California. Who's this, Olga's Canteen? Oh, there it is. Look at that. All right. Roman.
Baby, you're too short.
Stand right here, buddy. Let's double check. Stand nice and tall. Nice and tall. It's just a tad too short. Feet together.
Straight. Stand up straight. Look at me.
Nice and tall.
All right, we're going through finally. Rise of the Resistance. Oh my God.
Quick, we gotta get out of here. How many here?
Three. All the way in.
Real quick, I'll check this out one more time.
The crews, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Bakara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Pearl Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings shall escort us to the rendezvous point on Bakara.
Oh, look, there goes Poe right there.
As you heard from Rey, I have been tasked with getting you to Bakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark. What the hell? Where
are all those TIE fighters coming from?
They'll quit yet.
Star Destroyers! Yeah! We can't! We're caught in a tractor beam!
Oh my God.
Whoa! Oh my God! Oh my God! This is massive!
I do need to verify the height of the helmet.
everyone. Maintain formation.
Maintain your formation.
Just a birthday boy eating some popcorn from a Skyliner bucket. Hey, did you like that ride, Roman? Hey. Did you like that ride? Yeah? Right now, we're just sitting in the entrance of Galaxy's Edge. Just to stay away from the heat.
Eli is knocked out with a fan on him and a cooling towel.
And while Gigi and Daddy goes on it again, we're just gonna chill.
I think so far this is my favorite day at Disney so far. Hollywood Studios I really like. We've been able to take it kind of easy. My feet, don't get me wrong, I'm hurting a lot from yesterday, but we're definitely able to take it a lot easier today. Yesterday at Magic Kingdom was hard.
Hopefully on Rise of the Resistance, where the First Order, they asked, will this little one be joining the First Order? So I looked down at Roman and I was like, are you joining the First Order? He goes, yes, Mom. So, excuse me? You're joining the group? Okay. Okay. Just put your kids, I guess. I've been looking forward to this before we even booked our trip going on the Skyliner. I'm so excited. Let's go. Oh! sit down. Oh, my knees got weak.
It's actually not bad once you get moving. The air coming in.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Hollywood Studios. With connecting flights to Epcot International Gateway,
Mommy.
Disney's yes. Pop Century Resort, and Mommy. Disney's Art of Animation Resort.
Whoa. Eli, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Roman.
Hi,
looking festive, baby. Roman. And little Eli's out. Mama's looking good, too.
Don't you understand?
No.
We've harnessed the magic found within this kingdom to come back for but one night.
One night for lightning.
And we shall make it a grand night.
Many
of spellbinding tricks and tricks.
Many.
A night that shall long be remembered.
Many.
What is it, Mary?
I smell children.
Children, ooh.
There's so many of them. They're all dressed funny.
You fool. Tell me, dumplings. What year is it? I said, what year is it? Sisters, it's been 29 years since we've last returned.
We're getting better at this.
And it is All Hallows Eve, our favorite time of year.
We will need some help. Oh, Sarah.
I was thinking the same thing, dear sister. Come, little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of magic. Shadow Man.
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadow.
Maybe.
Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
And what makes you think we need your help, Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Lady?
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Perhaps he knows Mother.
Mother.
My hocus pocus party portion is coming together. Thank you, Dr. Fossilier.
I like him.
Falkhassel, Mary.
Yes.
What is the next dastardly ingredient?
Fairy smears.
Well, what have we here?
Well, I might ask the same thing of you. What are you?
What? I'm just little old Boogie Boogie, is all. You know, the shadow on the moon at night. Filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Nefarious nightmares.
Yes. And what makes you so scary, you overstuffed potato sack?
I'm the stuff of your worst nightmare.
Well, we don't have nightmares. We cause nightmares.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. No matter how she tries. She's ancient. She's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just spit a scene now if I don't die laughing first.
Why did you say that to me? My hocus pocus party potion is complete. It's time to party.
But Winnie.
Yeah?
What about them?
Leave our not so scary friends to me.
I put a spell
on you. And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying. Oh, it's been 300 years. Right down to the day. Now the witch is back. And there's heck to pay. I put a spell on you. And now
back to the hotel.
I
want to say I love you. Good night. Good night, Chunky. And the birthday boy. Good night.
What? Strong. Thoughts.
The deviled eggs are fantastic. This chicken biscuit thing. My God, the sauce.
He's talking about the thigh-high chicken biscuits.
The sauce.
The honey.
Tenderness of the chicken, the crispiness of it. Oh my God.
It is amazing.
You thought KFC was the original?
No, this is amazing. Is this a repeat meal?
Oh yeah, for sure.
That was so nice of them, Roman. They gave you a free birthday treat. This one wore the birthday button on the top.
Yeah, that's what I just said. That's why we
wear
the birthday button.
Oh, yeah, a little mooch over there. Gotta have everything that brother has.
I've been eyeballing this necklace like the whole trip. It's like rose gold, and it's a Minnie Mouse. And I need it. I needed it. It was like 40 bucks, but needed it. And we finally got an autograph book, so now we can start meeting characters just because I wanted them to sign it. That's what I want. It's so pretty. And yes, it's $22 for that thing, but I'm gonna spend $22 on it. That looks really good.
The little domes, oh my god.
Look at the other petite case. That is so cute. Okay, here she is. So pretty. Oh my god.
Here we go, these.
Oh. 10 out of 10 for Homecomin. Definitely gonna book that for our May trip. The petite cake was awesome.
I didn't get anything for you, did you?
Nope.
Fresh sheets! Yay! No more poop stains or food stains. We're having kids. What are you doing? Roman, leave that fan alone, crazy. Yep, right here. We got first pennies. We just had a little meltdown with the birthday boy, but we are in Peaches and Cream. This was a very hard reservation to get.
Yeah.
That one's being calm though. It's either one or the other, but we're gonna look and see what we're gonna get.
What is that?
Tropical sunshine.
Tropical sunshine? Is it alcohol?
Pineapple hard cider. You wanna sit here? And rainbow sugar.
What'd you get?
This is a s'more shake.
Oh wait, let me see this. I didn't even see this.
It's in there.
What the hell is that? It looks like the petite cake. Oh, I wish I could get that. That's just too much sugar for me. Looks amazing. So here we got some mac and cheese with goldfish crackers on them. Some french fries. Oh yeah, you're hungry, baby boy. Eat up.
And
right here are the bacon and cheese tater tots. They're delicious so far.
I love watching him eat.
Sundays, they already ate the nose. That's pretty good. All right, Peaches and Cream was all right. I think it's overhyped, but now we're going swimming at the pool. Kick, Roman, kick. This sand bottom is so interesting.
It's so good.
The sand?
Yeah.
So interesting.
I like it, huh?
Literally a whirlpool over here in this section. It's pulling me.
Like, hold on.
Ooh, this is weird.
It went from sand bottom to no sand.
I know.
What is this?
It's a whirlpool. Do you feel it?
Yeah, I feel it. I'm like.
He said he's being taken. Those are some gnarly lines I got on me. If I didn't have my phone, I would let myself go even more, but I'm kind of scared. It's okay, Bubba. We're not comfortable with water yet. Yeah, I need to put my phone back. Okay, I'm gonna go enjoy the pool.
Lens might be a little bit foggy, but this is the pool area. The slide. It's a pirate ship. It looked like something for kids to slide down into. Overlooking the bay here, the lake. And we're heading up. And we are heading over here. This is the slide. It's the mast.